Pal?
Yes?
It's Dayanara.
Diaz.
Oh, my goodness. How are you doing? Are you okay?
Not really. No.
I was so sorry to hear about the baby, Dayanara. I was going to call you, but I wanted to respect your mourning and, you know, I guess I was grieving a little bit too.
It ain't true.
What?
My mom.
She lied about the baby. She's alive.
I'm sorry, I should have told you.
She?
Yeah.
Armaya. But she's in foster care.
And I don't want her to be there. It'll turn you all right.
She needs to have a shot.
Maria, that is so pretty.
Is that her?
No, Armaya.
You need to learn how to say it right.
Let me talk to her.
And make sure that your friends and her teachers and stuff say it right too. Because it's important. I mean, unless you don't want her.
Oh, okay, look, this is a lot to process. I thought the baby was gone, and now...
I don't know. I can't even wrap my head around this.
My baby's alive? Our baby? Mama. Mama, let me talk to Daya.
Georgie, stop it. Your probation says no contact.
I'm here.
Please. I know this whole thing is so messed up, but... I'm not gonna let anyone change my mind ever again. This is my decision. I want you to have her. You're gonna be good to her. I know you are.
If I agree
to take her.
If you agree, then she's yours. Not just for the time that I'm here, but for real. I want you to reinvent her. Don't even tell her about me. I want her to have a shot at something normal.
Please, Mommy. Please. She's my family. I have a daughter.
I think I could do that.
Thank you, Mom.
Thank you, Miss Powell. Look, I ain't gonna tell you how to raise her or the kind of life that she should have or whatever. It's not like I know anyhow. But if you could, give her some space, you know? Like when she's learning how to walk, you gotta let her try. Even if she falls sometimes or a lot of times, but when she does, don't be the kind of mom who picks her up, dusts her off, and pretends like nothing happened. You gotta be okay with her crying and fucking up. Because she will. Because she's mine. It's in her blood, you know?
It's gonna be okay.
Yeah. It's gonna be okay. I gotta go.